Once you're done creating your subtitles or closed captions in Premiere Pro CC 2021, you may want to burn the subtitles or captions into the video. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can do that. It's easy and it's fast. Hi, my name is David, and if this is your first time watching my videos and you get value from the content that you watch, kindly consider liking this video and sharing it with your friends so that we can all learn together. So I already have my subtitles in here and I'll just do some quick styling. Let's just control A. Let's just change the font to something like 42. Let's just remove the shadow. Let's add a background. Let's give it like 90%. Looks good. It's looking better than what we had initially. There we have it. If we look at the other subtitles, they've all conformed to the styles that we want. So to burn our subtitle to the video, all we need to do is just ensure that we select our sequence and then either press on Control M or come up to File, Export, Media. And once we select that, we'll need to select our match settings, that is our export settings. The format, I'll go with H.264 to match the source. And then we can change the output file into give or take burned in subtitles. Let's just call it that. And then click on save. And if all your settings are okay right here, ensure that under the captions tab here, the export options to include burn captions into video. You'll always need to select that if you want to create a sidecar that is a separate file on the side that can be used as a closed caption file or uploaded to YouTube for purposes of YouTube SEO, then you can use that. But we want to burn captions into video. We select that and I'll just move this up slightly so that we can see what we have here. I'll not change anything else. If you're satisfied with your settings, just click on export. Depending on the settings that you have, the length of your video, your hardware, this may take a long or short time to complete. I believe this is a short file and my hardware is good enough to handle this, and it's done. So once it's done, we can just preview it. I believe it's this particular video. We can just right click, play with VLC Media Player.
With the recent update on the YouTube interface, it's now easier than before to download YouTube transcripts. Hi, my name is David.
So potentially what I want us to say is that these subtitles, if we look at the subtitle track, this only add subtitle etc. This subtitle is permanently burned into a video. You cannot turn it on or off. So if you are doing social media videos, then burning in subtitles to your video is a good way to ensure that even if people are watching videos with the sound turned off, which is the majority of social media platforms, then people will get to get your message the way you want them to get it. So I hope this video has been informative and that you're going to start applying what you learn. Thank you for watching. Until next time, stay safe and never stop learning.